basically it turns fast. The berries are not held on with a strong connection. So they hit the berries and they knock all the berries off. The berries have four air pockets in them, so they all float. And we actually use the wind, so we'd probably be taking off down that far end today if the wind was going this way. If the wind was going this way, we'd be taking off probably on this end. So once the berries are all floating, the guys who are on the reels just take off. They go to the next block to work. The guys that came in to reel me, my acre and a half, I had them in there last Tuesday morning at 8:30. At 9:20, they were packing up and going. So it's a very fast process and a very efficient process. My guys actually have they actually have an arm on the outside that they can put down into the ditch so that it pulls the berries out of the ditch. Although they don't want to get too low in the ditch because the lowest berries in the ditch tend to be on again, off again, wet, and therefore you have much higher incidence of rot. So we basically will go around once that's done. I had my takeoff crew, so my picking crew was the guys on the reels. My takeoff crew comes in with a big lift truck, and they basically we put on another inch to 2 inches of water if we can, so that it makes it easier to corral the berries. Most of the growers go around with a leaf blower and blow all the berries away from the edges, and then put a